Well, threats of a lawsuit are being made against a woman who came forward in the sexual harassment case against Anne Arundel County Executive John Leopold. 11 News I-Team reporter Barry Sims is live in the newsroom. So, Barry, who is making the threats and why?
Well, Donna, an attorney in Anne Arundel County says his three clients, who all work for the county executive, are highly agitated and aggravated. They claim statements made in an affidavit by another employee are untrue.
It is another sign of the intensity of the legal battle involving Anne Arundel County Executive John Leopold and a former employee. Carla Hamner is suing the county, claiming sexual harassment by Leopold and wrongful termination. But a female employee on medical leave is now facing threats of a lawsuit for allegations she made in an affidavit about Leopold and some of his other top staff members. We asked County Councilman Jamie Benoit about it.
I mean, it's obvious that the hostilities between the parties in the litigation between Ms. Hamner and the county executive and the county are escalating, and now there's other employees involved.
In her signed affidavit, Carla Sagerholm claims she is on leave because of post-traumatic stress syndrome caused by what she calls the toxic environment in the office. She says documents were destroyed, and several of Leopold's staff members were, quote, very concerned about office workers exposing various practices and acts. Sagerholm's statements sparked two letters from an attorney representing three of Leopold's top staff members. The letters are dated September 6th and September 11th. They threaten legal action, calling the allegations libelous and slanderous. They also claim Sagerholm's actions are for personal gain and with a view of extorting some settlement and/or benefits from her employment with the county. In the letters, attorney Joseph Tuohy demands Sagerholm take it back, saying, quote, you will retract and publicly apologize for your allegations against each of them, or civil action will be filed against you in the Circuit Court for Anne Arundel County.
It's another unfortunate chapter in my county's recent history. It makes doing the job very difficult. We're trying to hold people accountable, but it's clear that there are a lot of people in this county who don't want to be held accountable, and that's really unfortunate.
Attorney Tuohy says there is no question a civil suit is contemplated. He says the allegations have damaged his client's reputations. And he says if statements are made falsely and maliciously, they are not protected by immunity.
Let's be clear on this, that if I say something about you, my friend is the truth. Truth is what we call in the law an absolute defense.
But attorney Byron Warnken also says if something is not true,
and I knowingly said it not true, maybe I honestly believed it to be true, if I knowingly said something bad about you and it caused you harm, that's another question. But if it caused you harm, then you can turn around and sue me for the value of the harm I've caused you.
And as we've reported, Leopold also faces charges of misconduct in office. He denies all of the allegations. Reporting live from the newsroom, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV, 11 News.